Okay, I do have a question for anyone who owns one of these X27s. Is it normal for that coating that they put on here to be wearing off down to bare metal? The little axe I've got from them and the billhook, both of those, that coating's still on it. I've used this to chop some ice and just a little bit of wood, not much use at all, but I was really, really surprised to see that coating already wearing off of it. But if you own one of these and it's doing the same thing, just let me know.